Instead of using a local Git client, we can also modify files in our repository directly. For example, if we want to modify the existing file readme.md, we can just click it and then click on the Edit button to add a further line. We will see once again a field for the commit message, and then we need to click Commit Changes. And we see that our changes have been successfully committed. On the project overview, the README file will now also show a further line.